words of our testimony. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Well, thank God the test finally comes.
throat. And then like they can't figure out why this side of my body is not functioning. You know, trying to find a blood clot, no blood clot. I'm like, hey, wait a minute. Okay. And what did I tell y'all in the first beginning? I said, God is, because I stopped, I was like, okay, I was saying when they was telling me that my throat was going to close or I might stop breathing. They were trying to tell me what. And I was like, God is with me. God is with me. And I'm like, don't worry, it's going to be okay. That's all I can remember saying is God is with me. And I'm, you know, and I'm like, okay, well, here we go again. And everybody's just so happy and wonderful. You know, these doctors that I've been fooling. Oh, now you have a wonderful case now. And I'm thinking, I just made it. Wait a minute, y'all ain't remembering that I stopped breathing, y'all. It might have wouldn't have been no Angela no more. I'm like, I ain't thinking about all of that. But at the same time, I'm like, God didn't give me, you know, I was like, why did he pick me to, you know, and I kept saying for a long time, I'm just Angela, Lord. Why you pick me of all people? And he was showing me that it's all types of people. It ain't just one certain type. And you know, it's your grandma, it's your mama, it's this and that. It's you too. You fit in that equation too. Praise and God. Just in a different way. And everybody can't be the same, you know. And I'm like, wow, this is really, I got a story I can tell you. And every time I get out, I think I'm off the path. I have somebody come some kind of way and tell me, right on time. Everything is going to be all right. And I'm still here. I might be running this little faster, but Lord, not breathing one day and then realizing just the second time that I stopped breathing through this. It's something funny.